Hey guys, Dash and Lily became a perfect Thanksgiving and Christmas present from Netflix, and we're excited to let you know that season 2 of Dash and Lily is already in production. While Netflix is yet to officially announce the renewal of season 2 to the fans, the cast and crew of Dash and Lily are gearing up for filming season 2 episodes in New York. Production Weekly lists February 24th, 2021 as the first day of filming for Dash and Lily season 2. We are not surprised that Netflix renewed the show. What's not to like about it? Christmas in New York, young love, quirky Lily, and handsome and smart Dash make for a perfect holiday treat. No wonder the audience rated it an impressive 84% on Rotten Tomatoes. It's safe to say that season 2 will be released on Netflix in November-December 2021. The new season will most likely be based on the second book from the series Dash and Lily's Book of Dares by David Levithan and Rachel Kahn, titled 12 Days of Lily and Dash. The story will pick up a year later, with Lily and Dash still together, but as everyone is getting excited for Christmas, Lily is taking care of her sick grandfather after he suffers a heart attack. Austin Abrams and Midori Francis are definitely coming back as leads. Are you guys excited about season 2 of Dash and Lily? Share with us in the comments. Also, please hit like for this video and subscribe to the channel for more Netflix news.